The arrest of Hambali is a big blow to the Jemaah Islamiyah and the world terrorist organization. It shows that the international cooperation against terrorism is working well and is functioning. And of course, the Philippines is part of that international cooperation. However, we should not let our guards down. In fact, what we're doing now as an SOP is to raise our alert level for possible repercussions or maybe retaliatory attack anywhere in the region. So we are prepared for this.